No, so far you start going AFK. Hell no!
Okay, let's see if you can
see the helmet crabby. Are you still going to work with it?
Yes, early chapters.
Helmet crabby, eh?
See, I'm waiting for the base to hit. So they will come up. Then, you know, I have to move. Because they move slow, remember? No, Jackie Peng, how dare you run?
Then you bring A Bahamut. I thought you're crazy looking guy.
Jackie,
you look like Jack, is it? Huh? You look like Jack, like, too dumb. Every time. What is that?
That's a new system, you know what I
mean? No, I don't know. See, what was that?
Okay, the kind of fit by perfection is very, very awesome. See, you can do this.
What is that? Can't do that.
They tell you what cat you are. They, so it reminds you for those stupid forgetful players who they are even using.
Doesn't that make the game way more difficult? It was there for...
You know how difficult this game already is?
It's supposed to be there for people to...
This is one of the most difficult games I ever played. Tell me, this game doesn't need any simplifiers. There's a reason why some stages I keep nerfing the game again.
You know what? At first they nerfed Naruto Kurosawa and
they didn't nerf.
Gallery at Omicron.
They didn't nerf. They nerfed. They go and nerf a lot of the Master Yi stages. To be freaking honest, I say I'm glad they know Master Yi. It's too broken. Master Yi is this broken.
I remember you said how many times I need to spend on freaking outsiders.
Exactly. Well, you don't need to worry anymore. They nerf Master Yi.
But my team has to spend more. So like,
they nerf Master Yi.
I honestly don't know what to say about that.
They nerf Master Yi.